First impressions are everything. You can be the most interesting person on the planet, but if you don't put your best foot forward, people are never gonna find out. The same is true with any bot you build as part of your messenger marketing strategy. In this video, we're gonna bust through 5 tips that'll take your bot from zero to hero. Don't make your bot hard to find. Use Facebook's click-to-messenger ads and Manychat to define and find your audience and deliver killer ad content that has cool graphics, animation, phrases, or stats. Pull people in with a good opener. You also don't need to commit to just one strategy here. Use Manychat's growth tools to pull in people with a variety of messages from around the web. Once you've caught people's attention, keep things going. Unlike the real world, you get to choose your bot's personality. Make it sassy, grumpy, refined, incredibly excited. Choose an archetype that fits your brand, and then use images, video, and GIFs to make it interesting. So you've got a hilarious, super awesome bot, and people are chatting it up. Now's the time to keep them engaged with a little extra something. Bots are a great way to share exclusive content, deliver promo codes, and educate your audience. And if they're willing to share a phone number or email to get that content, even better. People love it when you remember little details about them. And the same is true with bots. You can use custom fields within Manychat to remember responses from past conversations. So when you reach out to people again, you can bring up their favorite ice cream, their favorite color, or remind them about the product you were just talking about. There you have it, folks. If you want to increase your open rates, it's up to you to make your bot as engaging and interesting as possible. Check out our blog or our other videos for other ideas on how you can make the most out of messenger marketing.